Yeah. Yeah, that's some shit, ain't it? That is some shit.
Oh, what is this?
Is this the whole Mass Madness, do you think?
Like, it's, dude, it's 5 o'clock.
This is everyone that's
It coming. Is 5:20 right now.
This is everyone that's
I'm pretty
coming.
Sure singles registration was set to end at 5:30.
I cannot believe what a waste of today.
I cannot believe I'm going to make it out of pools.
Shit, dude. Everyone's going to make pro bracket.
That'd be so lame. They just do a pro bracket. So, we got the first seed versus the last seed, I think. Was there a worst seed?
No, this is probably first seed and the last seed.
That kind of sucks that there was no randoms. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know that feeling where you get dicked on, but you're like, whatever, I get to play randoms next. T-Strain? I like that. You know, the first time I played T-Strain?
Oh, dude.
Kind of
bad.
First time I played T-Strain, I was like, yo, who the fuck is this dude? I'm going to rock him.
Dumb dude.
And then he laid me the fuck out and beat me.
Yeah, dude.
But he beat me straight up. Like, I can't say shit.
He is silly good.
Yeah. I just definitely thought he was a nobody.
Quite a cerebral player, I would have to say. Okay, I we're about to have to almost play. Like, I know, like, it's okay.
What do you have? Two golden for it? Is that your last one?
Yeah. IDK, I neither know nor care.
Yeah. I think you need to make the switch to change tag to Forest. You know, I saw him do that a couple times, and I was like, hell yeah. Forest is one of those names where it's like, could totally also be a tag.
Sure, it depends. I mean, how many R's is he going to spell it with? You know, these guys, you gotta give them credit where credit's due. These guys are not doing so awful until that just happened.
Yeah, to be honest, I've watched probably like 10 seconds of this match
so
far.
Well, all I know is Bonk's a dirty ledge camper. He's a filthy little ledge rat. Look at him. He's like, I'm gonna back throw you.
Yeah, I mean.
What a gross.
Pika kind of has the same feel, but in a more honest way.
Yeah, a you gross know? Utilization of Pikachu's not broken at allness.
Yeah, because if Pikachu had the tools, I would get upset when they do lame shit.
Yeah,
but when Pikachu does back throw to something else, I'm like, yeah, you're supposed to do that. I totally understand.
This is you're just using what God gave you, ain't you? You little mouse rat.
So this is totally plausible.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah, it ain't.
No, okay, in completely seriousness, Falcon's a really good 2v1 character, but then that happens.
I don't know if Falcon's a good 2v1 character.
I definitely think he is.
I think he's too big. He's too reliant on grabs. He's a character that's too good with grabs, and you got to be a character that can fuck around without grabbing.
All right, I should
2v1.
All right, if it's like if two stocks 90% versus your zero, that's an all right position.
He's
for Falcon.
What he's got going for him, he's fast and he hits hard.
Yeah.
He can take stocks. Those are good.
But that is true. If they're at low percents, it's really hard for Falcon to start something.
Yeah, and he's just too big. Being 2v for 2v1ing, being big sucks.
Yeah,
there's already like there's already two of them, and there's only one of you.
Yeah.
But now you're big, so you're easy to hit. Like it's hard enough to do with Fox, I think. But like Falcon, it just sucks because team combos are actually not that hard.
Yeah. Yeah. Especially when you're from NEU.
Yeah, especially when you're from NEU.
Dude, so I hung out with Stacey's stepdad.
Yeah.
Like 3 months ago at my mom once. Mm-hmm. I was like, yeah, this was pretty normal. And then I hung out with Stacey's stepdad yesterday, and he was shit talking me in a doubles money match, and I was like, dude, NEU has changed you.
You hung out with him yesterday. Did you go to Patty's house?
Yeah, bracket in the basement.
Fuck, dude, I looked at where that was, and that was like a 2-hour drive.
I don't blame you for not
There's
coming.
No way. How did he go? He lived.
Dude, they drove from Maine.
They that
drove
far?
From Maine. Yes. That
oh,
is like
shit.
That is like 2 hours too. I was like, dude, why did you come?
Yeah, that's.
He got second though, and I gave him quarters.
That's good.
Yeah.
Oh, you gave him quarters.
Yeah.
Though.
Hell yeah, I did.
I mean. Wow.
But then him and Lucas Adair beat me and Weeaboo in doubles money matches.
Damn. You so, hate to see that sort of thing happen.
I know.
No, I don't think. I think Stacey's always had
the ego?
The hate in his heart.
The hate?
Yeah.
The hate and the burning hatred?
Yeah, he's a hateful. He's a spiteful guy.
That's sick.
Yeah.
I would love to be fueled by melee for my hate.
That's why they call him Young Bones Villain. He's a villain.
Yo, I'm sorry, but what was it? What is it? Devin All-Star is a great tag.
Devin All-Star?
Yeah. Somebody told. I think Zach told me that. Yo, you ever heard of Devin Allstar? I was like, no.
That's
like,
all right. That's
Kevin Allstar's second ego or something like that. I was like, dude, Devin Allstar is an amazing
tag. Never heard of that.
I know. I don't know if Zach just made it up.
Well, what
I
the
just
fuck?
Heard it. But
no, but YBV didn't make that up, did he?
No. Maybe he knows of it. Just
Devin Allstar.
Keep it on the down low, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
What is the second edition of the tag tier list gonna come out? Has he been working on that?
I don't think he's been working on it.
Skipping college classes to work on the tag tier list.
I think that was like he did that for his like couple seconds of fame and then
he was just super high one day and he was like, dude, what the fuck? Off that vape juice.
There sure are a lot of names on that Google Doc.
Yo, there are a lot of tags.
Yeah, he. And it's, like, pretty accurate.
I thought he used, like, a generator at first.
No, I didn't
believe it. And then I looked through
those
and I was
legit
like,
tag.
Those
are legit.
I was like, dude, this is legit. Ted Green, A tier. I agree.
Okay, yeah. I like, There's a Halloween one that's, like, really good.
Can you get a Halloween edition of the tag tier list?
No, not the tag tier list. There's a Halloween tag that's, like, amazing. I gotta play a match or something.
All right.
Like, yeah, dude, tags are a beautiful thing. I think they just like describe. They like, they can be interesting. They can not be interesting. They can describe who you are. They can describe nothing.
All right, hear me out. You're going to your first tournament right now, right?
Yeah, yeah.
No idea about the whole tag thing.
Yeah, yeah.
So you give them $10 or however much the entry is. They're like, all right, what's your tag? What do you say?
Well, I say Thunder Pace.
No, you can't say it. Like, you're just like, oh,
you probably panic and say your name.
I think I would use like an old RuneScape account or something like that.
What's dope is there is one tournament I went to in high school where I brought like the only way my parents said I could go is if I like got another friend to come with me because they didn't want me there alone. I was like in high school, so I like got this kid that I was friends with. He's like pretty shy, doesn't play Smash at all, and he's like, oh, I think I'll enter for fun. And then he enters and he's like, shit, I need a tag, and I was like, put him in as Tiger Fang. So he just entered as Tiger Fang, went 0-2, didn't even know how to play.
That's awesome.
Yeah, Tiger Fang's a sick.
That's what I thought about that kid, Ice
They just
Fang.
Need to be default tags. Like,
yeah,
the, you know,
oh,
like,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah, default tags. Like, you can name yourself by 3, and then they put you in, and they're like, oh, I have a bye. And then, surprise, they get DQ'd from their match because they show up late.
They have a random tag for TO Pro. That's how Manly Suns got their name. So now it's just me, and it's fun. This is exactly what we expected from Bonk. Yep, sure. So we haven't been really commentating the set because this is totally doubles round robin, best of 5.
There's only 5 teams, so that makes sense.
So this is the best seed versus the worst seed right now. And I think it's 2-0. I totally have not been updating the score at all. Whatever.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. But this is Ed freaking Hot Toddy, lower seed versus Bonk and Terrestrial Strain.
And T-Strain.
Yeah, T-Strain. Pretty good abbreviation. I dig it.
I like it.
Yeah, but generally, I don't know if Bonk and Terrestrial Strain have dropped a set.
They haven't yet.
Yeah, I don't think they have.
It's Dumb and VBD and Giraffe have not dropped a set yet. And that'll probably be...
VBD and Giraffe haven't dropped one
not
either?
Not yet. So that'll probably be for winner. Like, that'll be the winner of the doubles round robin.
Yeah. So I wonder, can any of you get second? Is that even possible?
I think they dropped the set to VBD and Giraffe.
Yeah, and they dropped the set to them.
Yeah, so unless VBD and Giraffe beat them. Actually, I don't know.
No, they already beat them.
Yeah, so they're already third. I think they're fighting.
No, unless they lose to Golden and Force.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's a team too, so.
Yeah, it's like, there were like 5 teams, and 4 of them were on the same skill level. So that's kind of shitty.
Yeah, so, yeah.
But this is looking like GG's.
Yep.
Pound.
There it is.
Okay, so I think that's doubles bracket, right?
I think VPD and Giraffe are going up next, from what I heard. That'll probably be the last double sets of the day.
Hey, who have you guys played?